The first ball is evenly contested. The goalkeeper comes for that. Jaidi gets there. And it...
Nolan. Diouf. 1-0 to Bolton. Campo. The run is from Nicky Hunt. And it's in. Scored seconds after Bolton were denied the penalty. And it's the
back post for Okocha. Good save. But there's Diouf to finish it. He rescued a point. And put Bolton in the lead.
Hossein, Gary's speed back across goal. There's El Hadji. What an impact! He's put Bolton Wanderers 2-1 up.
Early on here. Now Diouf. It's El Hadji. Diouf goes round Stefanovic.
Round. Bolton are looking for an equalising goal. It's a long ball in. Here comes Diouf and scores! Bolton are level. And I'll tell you what. Some controversy here amongst the ball.
Using his strength and a bit of skill as well. El Hadji scores for Bolton Wanderers. They've had to wait.
It's Diouf. And it's a great penalty. And Bolton and Wanderers are ahead.
And Elka. Diouf.
Ball just... gets that one wrong, and when the ball's laid in,
well, Diouf wants the ball again from Campo. It's a great free kick, really dangerous. Oh, it's another goal, would you believe it? Two.
Nolan ahead of him, it's Davis, and it's an equaliser for Anelka as the flag.
Cuidado con ese remate, madre mía. Uf, digo, gol, mira, Diouf, gol de Diouf.
Looking for Kevin Davis, beyond him was El Hadji. 1-0 to Bolton Wanderers.